I tell you what, I'm actually the perfect wingman.
You are still dangerous. You can be my wingman anytime.
Bullshit. You can be mine.
Who you gonna call? The corner man. Who you gonna call? The corner man, yeah! When your back's against the wall, you know exactly who you must call. Any time of the day you can call.
Corner man, aka the wingman, who loves the wings. The wings love me. Get to it. And numero uno, UNO, unarguably number one corner man. That's a numero one corner man, Jeremy. And I'm here at the AOL, AOA, and I just found out what it means. It's Avenue of Americas. So it's the AOA Bar and Grill. And I'm about to try some of their Korean barbecue wings. And over here, got a nice AOA Pilsner. So I'm gonna enjoy that. And a lot of you ask me why I do wing videos. Well, I'm gonna show a picture of the wings and I'm gonna throw a song there. And it's gonna tell you why I love wings. That actually, wings is gonna speak. So see you in a bit. Check that out. Nice little AOA bar. Nice decor up in here. Looks very nice. Check it out. AOA bar, Avenue of Americas. Good stuff. Bada bing. Nice little look. With the New Jersey football teams up there. Missing the Buffalo Bills, but it's all good. That's what's up. Nice. So the corner man's about to chow down on these Korean barbecue wings at AOA, aka Avenue of Americas Bar and Grill. Look at that. That's Korean barbecue. Tell you how it is in a few. So I'm over here chowing down on these nice Korean barbecue wings. Let me tell you, the sauce is nice, smooth. The wings are nicely done. Let me tell you, when you buy 6th Avenue and Canal Street, right off the A&C, Canal Street train station, you come and try these wings, man. Let me tell you, look at these bad boys. We'll grab the fresh one. Look at that. The sauce is great. Loving them right now. Hit the spot, just did a workout. That's the protein to go with me and stuff. I'll show you when I'm done. As you can see, the corner man's almost winding down. It's almost getting done. I'm down to two good ones, a flat and a trunk. See you in a bit. So there it is. The corner man has finished those wings. And the witness was my corner man, Penn. And we would have won. Yep, we finished it. That's what's up. Mad tasty, mad good. You can't go wrong. Korean barbecue wings at AOA Bar and Grill, aka Avenue of America Bar and Grill. 6th Avenue, right off of Canal. Can't miss it. Now the corner man's about to have a nice lamb burger. Minus feta cheese. I got everything else that's on it. you can see what's on it when you look at the menu. But minus the feta cheese, but look at that. It looks mad good. I'll be chowing down in a bit. The quarter man stands correctly. That is feta cheese. Oh well. A little cheese never hurts. Ladies. So, I'm about to chow down with just a little bite. I got this medium well, look at that. I love lamb burgers. I was craving a burger. When I saw the lamb burger on the menu, I had to go with that. And some regular fries. It's the weekend. So, I was doing cold sweet potatoes, but I said, it's cheat day. So let me go with regular. I gotta finish this. Talk to you later.
Well then, corner man finished it. Just some slight leftovers, but he cleaned his plate. That's what's up. That lamb burger was on point. Wasn't expecting feta cheese, but it did help the sandwich in a way. It just added to it. Tasty. But let me tell you, when you're here in Manhattan by Chinatown, you walk by Canal and 6th Avenue, right around there, AC train stop, can't miss it. The stuff is also close by the one train for Canal Street, close to there. If you're anywhere in Canal, you can always walk down. And remember one thing, everybody in life needs a corner man, and one day you will need one too.
Also, one thing you need to check out, the MWA Podcast Network. We are smashing it out 7 days a week for you guys. We have all your wrestling multimedia that you need. We got shows like this, Shooting the Shit Uncensored with me, Piers Austin. We've got Killing the Business, hosted by former ECW original, the Kingpin, Angel Medina, and also hosted by King Mega and the Burger King, Glenn Sexton. You can also check out Get Funked, hosted by Alan Kiwi Funk, the former WCW and TNA star. He's had on some amazing guests. If you're a fan of old school wrestling and wrestling from the 90s and WCW, he has a lot of his friends from the Power Plant on, and a lot of guys that don't usually do a lot of podcasts either. So it's amazing to hear some of these really great stories that these guys have on. But guys, also check out Knights of the Gimmick Table, hosted by the Dead Presidents, Boogaloo and Lowrider. These guys are tag team indie legends, guys. They've traveled all around the United States. They've worked with companies like CZW, Ring of Honor, XPW, USA Pro. They have been around, and they're one of the most respected teams in the game today. You know, they have an amazing show, so make sure you check that out. Check out Wrestling with Sports. Check out the NXT Roundup. Check out the Funk and Kingpin show. Guys, we do not stop.